She was spotted by an ebony fashion film talent scout, and her modeling
still mad about the first
you
show,
but he's
so good.